This is the view from our room as we leave New York.